somebody, y'all should write that down somewhere.
I'd just like to say, she did it. Oh, yeah, she's the one. Oh, she did it. Oh.
What the heck kind of stupid
pool
is this?
Mr. Evans, how many times did you say that you've asked my client, Tia Landry, out for a date?
7 million.
I see. Now, recount for us, if you will, her last excuse for not going.
She said she had to wash her hair.
And yet, the very next day, she came to school wearing a hat. A hat that could have been hiding a head full of unwashed hair. Look, just ask the question, man.
What question?
Oh, well, then you admit it. She is a liar. No more questions. You disgust me.
Whoa. Wait a minute. You're supposed to be my... What are you doing to me?
Wait a minute. You're supposed to be my... What are you doing to me? Why don't we tell me all about you? Mr. Evans, isn't it true, from the moment you first laid eyes on my client, right, don't you click on